To attach the fins to the booster, we decided to weld three of the fin edges to the booster. To do this, we used the Weld feature. Go up to Assembly Features, choose Weld Bead, choose the edges to weld. For us, this was three forward edges. Then, simply choose the surface to weld to. Press the green check mark, and that's it. Thanks for watching.